like this video and subscribe, or Herobrine will get you. Do it right now. Oh my goodness, guys. Alright, so this is going to be a really, really weird intro, but guys, welcome back to another crazy Minecraft video. Look around, guys. This world looks a little weird. The sun looks a little weird. This fish here looks weird. My hotbar and how I see things look kind of weird. Guys, a virus has spread in Minecraft. Not only like any virus, but it's a virus that the Enderman brought upon this world. And guys, I think I'm infected. Oh my gosh, that fish is going crazy. But anyways, guys, oh man, I got kind of geared up because I'm not sure what to expect, but whoa, did that chicken just attack me? And what the, that chicken literally just dropped an ender pearl. Okay, these chickens I think are gonna attack me, and these fish. Okay, so I kind of feel bad for these fish. All right so first of all, okay, the fish attacked me. Second of all, it seems like they just teleport all over the place. Like, this, these fish are so sick. They have the ability to teleport now, and when they do, it just goes to land and they just end up dying. You guys can see there's some kind of virus infecting in the fish, guys. Like, there's a virus infection in the fish, and I honestly don't know what to do. So we need to look around. We're in a village right now. I want to see if the villagers. Oh my gosh, what the heck happened to this pig? Oh my gosh, what the, okay, the sun, guys, that's the sun. I know it doesn't look like it, but okay, something we need to check right now is the villagers. The villagers look like they're completely, oh my gosh, these fish, I feel so bad. They're literally teleporting out of the water, and okay, at least this guy's safe. But all right, are the villagers okay? Okay, the villagers look like they're fine. It looks like they aren't that infected. Maybe the cows are fine too. Okay, so the fish and pig are infected. But what other mobs are is the real question. Okay, sheep are fine. Okay, so it seems like the virus didn't affect everybody. And oh my gosh, you guys saw that fish literally die like right in front of us, guys. That's really awful. But okay, so I really don't know, guys. Oh my gosh, this is what a sunset looks. It looks low-key cool, but okay. So what I want to do in today's video is kind of investigate, see what mobs are, I guess, you know, are infected, see what mobs aren't, and all that. Cats seem fine, which is really good news. So chicken, fish, and pigs. Ooh, this is actually really new. I think I'm infected too, because you guys see my hotbar. Is that like how I'm seeing things? Oh my goodness, these fish can actually attack me. That's actually insane. Okay. Okay, I feel bad. Okay, chicken, you need to stop. Okay, whoa! Guys? You guys see the moon too, right? What the? The skeleton too? Bro, skeletons are infected? Okay, so if you guys don't know, this is apparently something called an ender sickness. As you guys can see, like, they're sick, even though they have, like, a bunch of, you know, Enderman powers. It's because, you know, the I guess the infection is Enderman based. Like, they're the reason, Endermen are the reason that these things are infected. Like, skeletons, and this one's holding an Ender Pearl. And what the heck? Oh, and spiders are infected too? What? Oh my gosh, spiders have a lot of health now for some reason. Okay, was that creeper infected actually? Wait. Oh, zombies are infected! Okay, that makes sense why I'm infected, because I'm a zombie. And oh my god, a lot of them are holding ender pearls now too. Okay, creepers seem fine for the most part though, which is the really good news. But okay, these mobs are a lot stronger. Cows are fine. Husk, whoa, the husk, dude, the virus literally got everything. What? Okay, this is it. Okay, so a lot of mobs are clearly infected, and husk, zombies, a lot of hostile mobs seem like they got especially infected. The villagers seem fine. Some, you know, passive mobs seem fine. But what I'm wondering now is, how about mobs that are based in the Nether or the End, guys? So I think something, okay, the Enderman looks normal actually. There's actually like two of them. Are you guys like spreading an infection or something? Is this what's going on? Because I don't understand. I know it's an Ender sickness, but what could that mean? The Enderman don't seem like they're different from usual. This husk definitely seems like it's oh yeah, okay, I don't know if that roar was supposed to be that menacing, but
Okay. Hey, villagers, how y'all doing? We doing good here, right? Okay. So now, guys, there's two places we kind of need to check, okay? So, oh my gosh, no, don't infect the villager, No, are we too late? Oh my, wait, is that horse infected? I can't tell. No. Villager, get in the house. What are you? The horse is infected. Horses are infected too, guys. Oh my goodness. Okay, we gotta eat this golden apple so we don't die. Okay. Eat this normal apple. Oh my gosh. Okay, that horse is definitely 110,000% infected, guys. Let's get to a house and, you know, hopefully we'll be safe. We'll go into this one here. Hey, villager, stay here while we think of our next plan. Okay, iron golems do seem fine, and now, guys, what we're gonna do is we're gonna check the nether first. I wanna check the nether in the end to see if any of those mobs got infected by this ender sickness, because it's actually all over the place right now. So what we're gonna do is, oh yeah, we do have the obsidian and everything there. Oh my gosh, okay, yeah. So it looks like zombies, like, infect villagers, they also get the infection. It's kind of annoying, because these guys, like, oh, they're suffering, man. They're suffering. So let's go do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Okay, whatever. There we go. Bam, bam. Alright, put down the flint and steel. And we're gonna hold on to this Totem of Undying instead, guys, because we don't know what could be on the other side. So, guys, leave a like for some good luck. Okay, you are staying in this dimension, man. Okay. Let's see what the nether's looking like. See if any mobs here are, I can't see. Anyone here is infected, so... Oh my! What is wrong with the gas? Okay. It seems more hyperactive than usual, but okay. We're still killing, like, 2 hits. Hopefully this thing stays safe. Where's my cobblestone? Okay. Oh yeah, zombie pigmen are infected too, and, yeah, they're hostile now. They are hostile now. Okay, this actually isn't good, considering that they're all over the place. Okay. It looks like they also hold ender pearls on them too. Is that what's causing the infection? I don't know. Okay. One more thing I want to check is I think the blazes into the soul sand, isn't it? Oh, yep, it is. Okay. So if we could find some blazes, Enderman, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be in, guys. Okay. I am genuinely, like, concerned, guys. Okay. This is definitely an Enderman virus, and oh my gosh, dude. The Enderman infected this, like, gas too. What? Oh my gosh. Okay, my shots are just not on point today. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're cooling. We're gonna run this way. You guys can keep missing your shots. Okay, this is actually not good. Okay, guys. Okay, that's exactly what I was looking for. Please hit there. Alright, so... Oh, wither skeletons are infected. Okay, that confirms one of my things I needed to check. And blazes are also infected. Okay, so basically almost every mob, or I'm pretty sure it is actually every magma keeps too. Okay, yep, official. Every mob in the nether got infected. So you know what that means, guys. We need to now check probably the source of the infection, okay? We need to check the end. And, this might honestly be kind of dangerous. Like, I'm, like, high-key kind of scared to go, because... Oh my gosh, Endermen seem fine from what we've seen, but to be honest, if anything, I'm worried about the one other mob that, you know, is in the, oh my goodness, okay, but that's in the end, guys, like, just straight up, I'm 110 million percent worried, and it's not even good, okay, so we can't die, please, come on, let me through, okay. Alright, and whoa! The fireball ended up out here too. Okay, I've never seen that before. But anyways, guys, what we're gonna do now is we're gonna look for a stronghold, and we're basically gonna... We're gonna go to the end and see what's up there, or down there. Okay, guys, so we're in a completely different village now, and yep, as you guys can tell, mobs are still infected. But the reason we're actually here is because I believe under this village should be the stronghold, guys. We have the ender eyes and everything. Okay, it should be a little lower now that I think about it. But we have the ender eyes and everything that we're gonna need, guys. And where the heck is this? I feel like we've dug way too low. Hello? Wait. Oh, there we go. All right, we found it. All right, so... Alright, so what we're gonna need are the Ender Eyes, which I have on me. Okay, Magma Cube, you just need to, like, chill, and, And there's actually a dungeon in here involving spiders, so it's weird. A dungeon actually mixed into the, stronghold, I guess. Oh! Found it. Okay. Okay, silver seemed fine for the most part, though, and let's break this. Okay, so now that we found this, all we need to do is fill in the eyes, which I think I have enough of. Alright. Oh, yeah, we have more than enough. There we go. Oh! Guys? Why is the end portal a different color? Does this mean it's actually, the virus is actually coming out of the end? No, the virus can't actually be coming out of the end, guys. Okay. I'm sure there's a logical explanation. Maybe not. Okay. We need to see what's going on here. Oh boy. Okay, we're gonna eat this frozen apple real fast. We'll look at any Enderman and... Okay. Why is the Ender Dragon on fire? What is going on? Guys, do you see the Ender Dragon? What the heck is... No. Guys, what happened to the Ender Dragon? Okay, we are clearly not, like, strong enough to fight this thing, but I want to get rid of these crystals, like, as fast as possible, because... Oh my, what the heck is that in the air? Please stop. What is that thing? Is that the virus? Is that what that thing is? Okay, guys. Okay, this actually isn't good. This actually is not good for anybody. The Ender Dragon is clearly causing the virus, as you guys can see. No! Eat, golden apple. Oh my gosh. Okay, get rid of as many crystals as I can. Come on. Oh my gosh. No, eat this golden apple, please. Okay. This virus is insane, guys.